Hot Rod Ronnie over at the Freakin' Eagle channel had a problem with mounting his GoPro on top of the car, and the wind noise was so bad that he couldn't hear the exhaust. And I had the same problem. I've got a 2001 Honda S2000 that, except for the AP2 rims, is just bone stock. Stock exhaust. Doesn't get very loud, but it still sounds good when you get up 6,000, 9,000 range. So what I did, I mounted the GoPro inside on the mirror with rubber bands. And it's worked pretty good for me. I have some video of getting on the interstate so you can hear the difference. In the video, I've got the top up because the wind noise is pretty bad in this when the top's down. But I figure he's not the only one that had the problem. And I thought I'd share it. Hope it helps somebody.